At the Granville Cruise Night. There are tons of cars here.